Okay, so in Palo Alto, basically what we did on a pilot scale was, and I think it shows in here, we went to all of the different sources that have information about cleanup sites and residual contamination. You know, they've all been talked about, GeoTracker and EnviroStore, and we actually went beyond that to the federal and DOD sources too, and pulled that together for the city. And we actually went to the case closure summaries as well in the GeoTracker files and read them. For on a city basis, it was doable to find the ones where it said things like, you know, this case is closed on certain contingencies, like don't put a well in or whatever. And so we pulled those things together so that the city on its database, in its GIS system, essentially, you know, just click and integrate automatically into the cleanup deck. So they, you know, I think you guys know from most larger cities have very sophisticated GIS information with parcels and all that sort of stuff. So anybody who's using that system, if they're on a particular parcel, we configured it with their help, with the city of Palo Alto's help, so that when they click on it, it comes to the exact same spot in our system that just sort of marries up with theirs, and it shows that same property. And if there's a yellow highlight there, like, or a flag, that means there's something that we found there from all of these different sources, and then they can dig deeper to go, to read the closure letter or the case closure summary, to read the covenant or whatever it is. So it's just a tool that makes it helps bridge those communications gaps that you've been bridging through your processes. And it's as a sidebar, I've looked at this sort of state local government coordination issue on a national scale, and because in New York and in Colorado, there's actually state laws that demand that this type of interaction happens, and even under the legal requirements, the states and the cities are having a really hard time bringing themselves together in a coordinated way to work the way you described. But I know that there's, like, some cities are better than others, right? And so even when there's legislation saying that they must work together, it's still a problematic challenge to bring it together. So how are we doing on time? I mean, we can.
Yeah, just.
Yeah, I mean, I say at that point, let's just start to wrap up, unless there's additional questions for any of us. No more?
Nope.
All right.